Hey, hi friends, in this video I'm going to showing how to install the OpenM admin tool, that is SSO ADM. SSO ADM is a command line tool to interact with OpenAM to add and update the configuration of OpenAM. Okay, so how to install? So before going to install SSO ADM tool, we have to install Java 1.8 and OpenAM. So I have given video links in the description. You can go through that and install Java 1.8 and OpenAM. Okay. So first of all, we can download SSO ADM tool. Okay. How to download SSO ADM tool? So there is a website backstage.forgedoc.com. So there is a download. So go to access management. Here we have admin tools. So click on zip. Yeah, you must be logged in to download this file. So you have to register in this website and then give the username and password. Then you can download SSO admin tool as a zip file. Okay, here I'm not going to downloading because I have already downloaded in my system. So this is that software. So it is a zip file. It is not any .exe file like that. Okay, so we have to install by use like a command line interface. So open the Windows command prompt, type it cmd. Yeah, now here is. So go to so before that we have to unzip. Okay, unzip this file. Yeah, go to inside this folder. Okay, now we are in the inside the block. So type it cd so am. Okay, here I will explain you to about the two files. This is setup.sh file and this is setup.bat. So setup.bat for Windows system, setup.sh file for Linux system. So now we are going to install in my Windows system. So I am using setup.bat. Enter. So accept the license. Path to config files of OpenAM server. So this is the here we have to give OpenAM installation directory. So this is the OpenAM installation directory in my system. Okay. Debug directory. Okay. Here we can give the any folder to generate the debug files by SSO admin tool. So I'm not going to give in different folder. It's already giving showing the default path. So I'm going to using the same path. So if you want to using the same path, so no need to enter here anything. Just click enter button. The same way log directory also. I'm going to use the same log directory. So I'm going to click on the enter button. So now SSO admin installation started. Here you can see the logs folders are generated and version of this OpenAM server LC. So here in the SSO admin tools, so here AM folder is generated. So inside that there is AM password, there is a verify archive SSO admin. This is a very important command. Here by using this command we can interact with OpenAM. Okay, first of all, how check whether installation is successful or not. Okay, now cd space bin, sorry, am bin. Yeah, here you can type sso adm dot version. Okay, enter. Okay, this it will show OpenAM version. Okay, here you can see OpenAM 14.1.2.13. This is the OpenAM version we are using. Okay, yeah, it means that the SSO admin tool installed successfully. Okay, I will show you one or two example how to interact with OpenAM. Okay, so before that, first we have to create one text file. The text file give any name, like I am going to give it password. So here give OpenAM user, OpenAM admin user, that is AM admin. So that AM admin password you have to give here. That is, I have given in my system admin 1234. So save it and close. Then, so I have shared 2-3 commands here. So if you want to see list of servers in the OpenMP servers, okay. So if you want to see the list of servers, you can execute this command. So sso adm.bat list server, this is the sub command name. So minus u stands for username, that is amadmin. Minus f is file, that is the password of the amadmin file. Okay, amadmin user file. Okay, so enter it. Yeah, here. Thank you for watching this video. Please give comments and subscribe to the channel to get latest updates. Thank you.